Hurricane Ridge is a strong contender for one of the best views in the state, and you can get amazing views right from the parking lot. For winter hiking, snowshoeing, sledding, and skiing, Hurricane Ridge is a great option, and just down the road, Obstruction Point is another spot you can go for a less crowded hike. During the summer, you have countless options up here. This video shows a full drive at double speed, down from the Hurricane Visitor Center parking area to the Heart of Hills Ranger Station, and a snippet of the fog we encountered just beyond that at the end. Check out the links below for a couple of resources to check current trail conditions, avalanche danger, and road status. In the winter, the road up to the visitor center has limited days and hours of operation, and in the summer, rock slides occasionally cause road closures. On this particular January day, we woke to thick fog and a gloomy day down at sea level, but we checked the webcam at the visitor center and it showed sunshine and clear skies. Checked to make sure the road was open and headed up to the mountain. We arrived at the gate just 15 minutes after it opened and were lucky to find no line, but the parking at the top was at least 80% full, so we imagine we just missed the rush. You're required to carry tire chains in the winter on this road, but we were happy not to need them. We did find a couple icy sections on the way up, but they had melted away by the time we headed back down. Just like the mountain passes, this road sees a lot of weather and often can have compact snow and ice on it, making the countless curves much more treacherous. If you are not comfortable driving in those conditions, there are some limited shuttle services and tour operators that may be able to offer a safer option for getting up there. We had a spectacular day, and we're especially happy we made the trip when we drove back down to find the fog still lingering. you enjoyed the virtual drive and found it helpful, please like and subscribe. It really helps. Thank you.